recorded this on my second album. And I think I've talked long enough for my guitar to now be in tune. Plenty Bongwater it is.